idea of making college free and not sending 22-year-olds into a debtor's prison was something I could definitely take back to the United States. I asked for a meeting with the president of Slovenia, and strangely enough, they gave me one.
How are you today? Thank you. Oh, it's such a pleasure.
No, it's an honor. Thank
you. The president was happy to meet with me, but he ordered my crew out of the room because he did not want any witnesses to his surrender. See how easy that was?
Success.
No casualties, no PTSD, no Dick Cheney. Just me walking away with something better than oil.
I have just met with the president of Slovakia, and he has surrendered to the United States.